Good day, children. You have to listen and write the answers. Okay? You have to listen to the story of Rani the Milkmaid and answer the following questions. Rani the Milkmaid. Rani was a milkmaid. She was carrying a pitcher of milk on her head. As she was going towards the market, she said to herself, I will get a lot of money when I sell the milk. I will buy 10 dozens of eggs with the money. About 100 chicks will come out of the eggs. I will sell them all. I will get more money. I will then buy a silk sari for myself. I will wear it and look very beautiful. I will also buy a big house. Many handsome young men will want to marry me. But I will say no to all of them. Rani said this and tossed her head. Alas, the pitcher of milk fell off her head and was broken. As a result, Rani's dream also came to an end. That was the end of the eggs, the chicks, the silk sari, the big house, and the handsome young men. Poor Rani. Thank you, children. Now you can listen the video and again check the answer. I'll send the answer after some time in the evening. Thank you.